told Keith Cunningham that you were a man, and that was going to get him in.